Hello everybody, this is day 6 of my coronavirus infection. It's past 9 p.m. on the 16th of March, and I'm happy to report that today I'm actually feeling better. I've been able to sleep, which was something that I didn't do much lately. I've aired out the house, got some fresh air outside. And I'm feeling like I'm doing better. My voice is a little bit better and my lungs hurt a little bit less. So tomorrow will be 1 week that I've started getting sick, and I can't wait to get better. So yes, by the way, I would like to ask everybody not to necessarily go outside if you really do not have to, because I'm just thinking about the older people. This is not a walk in the park for them, so please think of older people out there if they get it, and it would not be good for them. Thank you very much, and thank you also for watching, and talk to you tomorrow. Bye bye.